Let's delve into the arsenal of the Indian Army. Our first weapon of interest is the BrahMos, a supersonic cruise missile that can be launched from submarines, ships, aircraft, or land. Moving on to the second weapon, the T-90 Bhishma, a main battle tank that forms the backbone of India's armored forces. The third weapon is the Bofors FH-77, a field howitzer that played a crucial role in the Kargil War. The fourth weapon, the Pinaka multi-barrel rocket launcher, a system that can fire a salvo of 12 rockets in 44 seconds. And the fifth weapon, the INSAS Rifle, the standard infantry weapon in service since 1998.